Have you ever had a vaccination? They're not exactly fun. But as a new announcement demonstrates, they are super important. The World Health Organization's just declared that rubella is now a thing of the past here in Australia. And once you know a bit about what rubella is, it's easy to see why that's really, 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 really good news. Rubella, also known as German measles, is an infection that spread the same way as other viruses, through particles in the air. The symptoms are generally pretty mild, things like a rash, a runny nose, or a headache. Often people don't even know they have it. But if pregnant women get it, especially in the first few months of their pregnancy, that can cause big problems. Their babies are really likely to be born with something called congenital rubella syndrome, which can make them deaf, blind, or give them serious lifelong illnesses. It was actually an amazing Aussie doctor who discovered the link between rubella and birth defects back in the 1940s. This guy, Sir Norman McAlister Gregg. During Australia's worst rubella outbreaks, thousands of mothers and babies were infected. In 1963 to 64, for example, there were more than 3,000 documented cases of rubella. So, in 1971, Australia began a huge vaccination program for girls aged 10 to 14, and women who might be susceptible. Similar programs were launched in other countries too, and together they worked wonders. You see, if most of the people in a country are vaccinated against something, the disease can't spread, and eventually it can disappear altogether. That's called herd immunity, and it's exactly what happened with rubella. In 2015, the Americas became the first region in the world to be declared rubella-free, and now Australia's been added to the list. The mission to rid the world of rubella is going pretty well. Between 2000 and 2016, reported rubella cases fell by 97%. Unfortunately, there are still a lot of places in the world, particularly regions in Africa and Southeast Asia, that don't have very good vaccination programs. That means, if we're not careful, the virus could make a comeback here in Oz. So the vaccinations won't stop anytime soon. Babies still get a jab when they're 12 months old and again 6 months later, to immunise them against rubella, measles and mumps, and to make extra sure these deadly diseases don't make an unwelcome return.